He was probably the Southwest's most famous outlaw. Maybe that's why there is a museum honoring him. William H. Bonney, better known as Billy the Kid, died at the age of 21 after he killed 21 men. This is the final resting place of Billy the Kid. It's a cemetery located just south of Fort Sumner, New Mexico. But apparently Billy hasn't been getting much rest lately because someone keeps stealing his tombstone.
Happened before in approximately 1950, and the stone was returned in 1976.
26 years?
That's right, yeah.
And where'd you find it?
Well, it was found down in Texas. I don't know the exact name of the place, but it was found in that area, and it was returned and placed back here.
The museum even secured the stone in a metal rim, but as you can see, it just didn't do the job.
Do you think it'll ever turn up again?
Yes, I do. I really do.
Joe Diaz, Action 7 News, Fort Sumner.